Ayun. And our little trainer, she is the cutest. Wow, confident! Her name is Ara, together with trainer Mark. Say hi! While on the other side is the youngest female South American sea lions that we have here. And our little trainer, she is the sexiest. Why there are called pink or feather fluorine marimbamas? Any idea? Do they have feathers? Well, let's ask them. Hey ladies, do you have feathers? The answer is no. It's actually because of their front flippers, which are shaped like a bird's wing. See those? The tangerine feathers can also be translated as wing-footed, since their flippers do lose somewhat like wings. In fact, they are currently flying underwater as they swim from place to place. Right, you are friends?
Hello?
And they have often mistaken as a seal because they look very much alike. But some difference between the seals and sea lions is the fact that they have bigger front flippers. And also turn their back flippers, something seals cannot do. As a result, they can walk upright while on land. And that's the final demonstration. How about round of applause for the lion friend? And you know what, guys? They have this long and flexible neck. How flexible? Well, check this out. So flexible, right? How about round of applause for the lion friend? As you can see, their body is covered with a pink coat of short hair, and their whiskers help the sea lion's sense of touch. They contain nerve fiber, which makes them sensitive. Oh, nice smile! Hey! And they can also use their whiskers to aid in navigation, or to detect vibration while breaking the water. And their small external ears give them a good sense of hearing, both above and below the water surface. Sea lions like their mamas can see both above and under the water. They have a keen eyesight, but no color vision. In the wild, they navigate water close to shores, flat line, between typhoons, and they have a preference for walking beaches. They have excellent climbing abilities, which can easily scale rocky to left. Check this out, for this strong front flipper. Now let's talk about their swimming abilities, and let's start with Ira, the cutest. Sea lions can generally cruise around 11 miles per hour, using the roving movements of their front flippers, while their back flippers are stretched out behind their bodies, functioning as rudder for steering. And that is the normal swimming. Nice and easy. Thank you so much, Ryan, for your remarks. But when chasing their prey or seeking from predators, they can achieve a bird speed up to, ready Sandra, 25 miles per hour. That is really a fast swim. Around the toes for Sandra. That's sexy. Ooh, nice life. And another one, he deserves it. So, here's an interesting story about the sea lions. Did you know that the U.S. Navy has sent a few of them to take part of their special operation? Yup, that's right. They've been able to hold their breath for up to 20 minutes. And they can dive hundreds of feet. Abilities that even the best Navy diver would be envious of. And since they cannot be detected by radar underwater, they are thought to recognize in a void underwater mines. So trainers, ladies, are you ready? Well then, salute! Now let's march! Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, love you, salute! This time, could you please join our Silaan friends in a salute? In a count of three, everybody please salute and make this one loud. People in the crowd, are you ready? Hey guys, I can't hear you. Are you ready? Well, let's count. 1, 2, 3, salute everybody. Thank you so much. Well, sea lions are also used to search and recover equipment from the water. Thanks to all. So, divers, what first? Learn me? Go and get the race, you and friends. And they got it. A round of applause for sea lion friends. Great job, ladies. And another one. They are asking for red. So, divers, what? It's a Kovala. Very cool, ladies. Almost there. Very cool. Steady and fantastic. Almost out of us for sea lion friends. Excellent work, ladies. This time, would you love to see a dance number from our sea lion? Hey guys, where's the energy? Would you love to see them dance? Well, Wego, maestro! Let's move!
Boogie, boogie. trainer na.
We hope you all enjoy spending your afternoon here at Aquatica with the new conference. The South American Sea Lions, Ara, and Sangha. And we also hope that even after you leave, you will take this experience with you wherever you go. And remember that what we do here on land greatly affects our friends in the sea. Sea lions like anybody in animals cannot survive in a terrestrial environment. So let's keep our surroundings clean. Aside from pollution, there are many other threats to their survival all over the world, such as climate change and illegal hunting. You can learn more about this inside our oceanarium. Always keep in mind that we are stewards of our planet, and thus, each one of us must do all what we can to